So as you can see, the bike is really smoky. I mean, it hasn't been ridden for like 2 years, but it was like that when I used to ride it anyway, so I'm thinking of the piston rings or the gas bit has gone. So any help would be wicked. If you could just post it in the comments below, that'd be wicked. And I'm thinking of taking the head off anyway, to check the gasket and change it, and see if I can get a new cylinder and piston rings. But for now, I'm going to take it on a little test drive and see what she acts like, and I'll put the GoPro on so you can see that. And so yeah, I'm just waiting for my mate to come around and then we'll go.
The gear lever broke. But that's all I've got to say right now. But is alright, I think. In a weird way, I think it didn't come off too badly or something. And I think the handlebars are fucked. The handlebars definitely bent. Gravel up there.